trying not to stare the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized, and 3 weeks later in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes to kiss goodnight, I hadn't told you yet, but I thought I loved you then. Now you're my whole life, now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. Like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you. Right where I first met you, you were so surprised. There were people around, but I didn't care. I got down on one knee right there once again. I thought I loved you then.
Year of marriage is the hardest, and to be honest, I never fully understood why that was.
On June 10, 2019, I took my first vacation day of the year and excitedly went on that first date with you. Every day after that first date, my love for you has continued to grow exponentially.
Today, I stood on a beach blissfully unaware of what the next year would look like for us. While I had one idea, it was going to include many, many dates and ice cream.
We have been on many adventures together, all over Michigan, Ontario, as well as many other states.
Wise men,
I'm excited to have these adventures with you by my side as my partner and best friend.
We were finally able to build our life together. What could possibly go wrong? This naive thought quickly got squashed when you got sick. I finally understood what they meant when they said the first year is the hardest. And at some point, I let the daily struggles of life come between us. And then it hit me. Mitch, you were my best friend.
Would it be
I cannot promise we won't let that happen again, but I do promise to remind you and myself that it is us against the world and not each other.
Today we start the next chapter in our adventure, hand in hand, side by side. There's not been a challenge or obstacle we have not overcome in the last year. And we will continue to overcome the challenges ahead together.
So yeah, this first year was hard, but it was also inspiring, exhilarating, challenging, and rewarding in the most unique ways. So today, this time in front of our family and friends,
I vow to say good morning, gorgeous, every morning after you wake up.
I promise to pursue you, to be ever learning the person you are becoming.
I vow to support you in your interests and passions in life, from crafting, as we see around us, to teaching, starting your own business, and most of all, being the mother of our children.
I promise to choose you. I promise to hold you when the world gets heavy, and to always have your back.
I vow to always provide for you a place of safety, comfort, and rest.
I promise to remind you that you are worthy and you are enough.
I vow to remain by your side until we grow old, rocking in chairs on the porch. I vow to always say I love you to you every day.
I promise to communicate with you, to grow with you, to explore new challenges together.
And I vow to always say goodnight to you every evening before going to sleep.
And I promise to love you forever and always. To infinity and beyond.
I vow to love you forever and always, to infinity and beyond.
But most importantly, I still really like your butt.
Falling in love.
A relationship you haven't been around to see. Turns out you only need 3 days to see why they were made for each other.
But you rescued me from reaching for.
I just want to be one of the first to welcome Rebecca to the family. With this marriage, your family is our family.
I just want to say congratulations to you guys.
May your life be full of happiness. Cheers to you both.
Love me tender, love me true.
It's not just the way Rebecca looks at Mitch, like he's the answer to everything she's been looking for. The way she takes care of him, keeps his wants and needs close to her heart.
Darling, I love you.
It's also the way Mitch looks at her, and it's everything you could ever want for your best friend. He looks at her like she's home, like he'd do anything. Be anything she needs him to be.
Love me, dear. Tell me you are mine.
What a hand to hold. You found a fantastic partner. Both of you are going to put in all the effort to create something loving and prosperous, and I can't wait to watch it happen.
Love me tender.
I can't thank you enough for your love and commitment to one another that I've had the honor to witness.
For my darling, I love you, and I always will.
Mitch, I know I haven't known you that long, but I can't wait to get to know you better. I can't tell you how happy I am that Rebecca has found her person in you, and I'm excited to have a lifetime of watching you two grow together.
Used to spend my nights out in Palmer.
What a friendship it has been, and just to see you fall in love with the man of your dream has been wonderful to watch, because I couldn't have asked for a more caring, understanding, helpful person for my best friend.
But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom. And all
Mitchell and Rebecca, you know I love you. I've always wanted a daughter. May all your trials and tribulations be small and your successes be great.
Tennessee whiskey.
From the first date, when she came home and she said, "Oh my God, Mom, I met the love of my life." It's a 13-hour date, and I was like, okay, I don't know who this person is. You have to call me every 5 minutes. I need to know where you are in the county, you know, and you know, all those motherly things when you're meeting people for the first time. I've got to see you flourish, and it has been an honor to watch your love grow. May you love, honor, and cherish each other forever. May you never go to bed angry. May you always kiss each other 3 times, like Grandma and Papa.
You guys really seem passionate about each other.
Mitchell is the smartest, funniest. What did you write? I can't read. Handsomest. It's okay. Well, welcome to the family.
Honey, I ask this girl.
I just want to take a moment to say thank you to everyone who made the time to come out here. It means the world for us to be able to finally celebrate with you guys. We love you guys. We appreciate it. And thank you for accepting us, growing with us, and challenging us, and continuing to hold us accountable in the future.
I love every single one of you. And I know I'm blessed that all of you are in my life.
We love you. And thank you.
Tennessee whiskey. Tennessee whiskey.